the 14th of April, 2024. Biden's plan B on inflation, turn it against Trump. Price pressures aren't easing fast enough to guarantee the interest rate cuts the president hoped to see by November, so his message is evolving.